I want to write a novel that's quite warm in its heart, but cold in its head. I mean, cold in its perspective, and that has a kind of toughness about it.